I doubt I'd ever seen a fouler night than that on which I was called out to investigate a double murder at the old inn on the moors. The door was answered by Miss Carlotta Thorndyke. Her face was unfamiliar, and when she opened her lips, I caught a hint of some exotic accent.
In fact, Al... Thank God you call.
This is a grisly business, Miss Thorndyke.
I can't believe any of my guests could be a mobbable murderer.
That's easy for you to say. But my job is to suspect everybody. Please introduce me to your... No, never mind. I know your guests by reputation. This must be Mr. Wing, the silk merchant. Did you witness anything suspicious, Wing? Of course, the inscrutable and mute Mr. Wing, who wears a bell on his hat. Did you witness anything suspicious, Wing? No, eh? I remember you said that.